So based on the light coming in this way and having these facets, it's kind of like mathematical. These are going to be white, and everything that's going to be on the right-hand lower side of your drawing is going to have dark. And each one of these facets is going to be a different tone. One's going to be darker than the other, just so they separate. And then sometimes, if like some of the light gets kicked back into this facet right here, it's going to have dark shadows on one side. But in order to separate from this facet next to it, it's going to get lighter. So you're not going to do this whole facet. You're just going to do part of that facet. How are you doing? Oh, they're very nice, you guys. All your gems. Now, when you look through this table right here, it is clear, so there might be some. You're gonna see maybe a couple of these going through here. And then there will be some residual ones coming through here.
Hard because SD has a marker.
Right, sorry.